Listen to me carefully. You must go. If you stay, it will be the death of you. And I can't bear to see another one of us killed.